Hello, welcome to my Delta Blues Tips channel. I'm going to do an old tune. I used to do busking. I'm going to show you using this tune how to embellish a tune, if you get what I mean. And it's called Let It Be Me. Now, I think by far the best version I've heard, and I haven't heard them all, but the best I've heard, Bob Dylan's version, I think is fantastic. This version is on self-portrait. And strangely enough, I'm going to play it in the same key. Let's tune up. Standard tuning. Play a C chord. Just to get your bearings. Cap on the 3rd fret. I'll just play through the chords. So I'll bring this in. So you can see what I'm playing. I just sang that for the purpose of trying to get the thing to flow. Excuse me. A bit of a cold. Just to show you how it flows. Now let's have a look. I'm going to do this in parts so that you get the gist of pretty much everything of it. If you're a beginner, it's okay. C chord. I bless the day. Now we're going to just move this finger to there and take this one away. So you've got these. But I'm going to add my little finger there, right in front of that one like that. So that's... Let's move this back a bit. I think it's encroaching a little bit too much there. See? I bless the day. Found you. Down to the A minor. I want my arm. This is an A minor G by just moving this finger up. F chord. And C, you'll always C. D minor. Let it be me. Goes around again. This time it goes into the chorus. F. Each time we meet. F. I find complete love. C. F. Without your love. C. F. Where would life be? Or where would I be? Seven chords. And of course, there's lots of embellishment we can do with this tune. But to start off, we're going to play the beginning. Can be played with a plec. All I'm going to do is. Let's have a look how we get that sound. That finger was a plec. Now notice I'm not doing this. All this up and down with your hand. Sack that straight away. Get out of that habit, because it just sounds shit, basically, to be blunt. You're gonna go up and down. Instead of doing that, twist your wrist and you can just flick your hand into the guitar. So I'm doing a finger start. So it's a thumb. I'm only going to strum here. Tail lift that. Of course, the next chord, which is the C B. See, it's strumming just here. Down to the A minor. Okay, just move that finger. Bring your finger across to the G. F. Just moving a finger now and again. C. D minor. Part F E minor F. I should, if I want to do it the Dylan way, go to a C chord there. F C. It's the part where it slows up and stops. And that's basically the chords of the song. In the next part of the video, I want to show you how to embellish those with little intros like. Show how to embellish like that in the next one. So stay on it, stay with me, and if you can support me, it'd be a great thing. Catch you later.